Now, finally, we're going to leave you with a brief overview of the weekend weather. Now, most of the central region has been seeing rain across the course of today, and we will have a few on and off light showers throughout the night in Seoul. Sunday is going to be dry and partly cloudy in Seoul, but we can expect rain in the southern parts of the country. Afternoon highs will range mostly in the mid to high 20s. With that, let's take a look at the weather around the world.